My name is Tony Davis. I was born and raised in the city of St. Louis. I come from the bottom, the hood, or whatever you want to call it. Surrounded by guns, drugs, and violence, it was literally a time in my life when everybody around me either used or sold drugs. I just thought it was normal. We was hard-pressed to find any type of positive influence or role model. Inspiration was limited, and opportunities were far and few in between. Lucky for me, I was blessed to find my talent for music at an early age, and I put everything I had into it. Eventually, that hard work paid off. I landed my first record deal at the age of 17. The music business allowed me to do a lot of things. I traveled all over the country, was able to work with and meet some of the biggest artists and celebrities in the world. Attended award shows, walked red carpets. I performed in front of thousands, but the music business is tough. And eventually I just got burnt out. Looking for a transition, I turned to the only thing that gave me inspiration outside of doing music, and that was working with youth. I started a program called Made Moguls, helping to teach students the fundamentals of business and entrepreneurship. Drawing from my experience in the music business and my current experience as an entrepreneur, I now speak at various schools and events all over, sharing my story of overcoming the hurdles and obstacles we had to endure. My goal is to be an inspiration for anyone that's coming from where I came from. I want to represent what's possible. I'm an artist. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm an author. I'm a speaker. I'm a mentor. I am Tony Davis.
I am Tony Davis.
I am Tony Davis.
I am Tony Davis. Tony Davis.